this is the front gate to Storm Terror's lair. The gate is enormous compared to us. But still, Paimon wonders how Dvalin gets in there with a body that huge.
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
Oh. You do have a point. It's stuck.
It's stuck.
Hey, check out that roof. Is there a giant hole in it?
I suppose we could make use of that wind current.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Do you think there will be abyss mages hiding in the ruins? Either way, if we do run into one, we will let the victorious Master Diluc do the...
Do not underestimate them, just because I have beaten one of them before. I'm not boasting. I'm simply saying there is more to the Abyss Order than a few mages.
Correct. That's why I tagged along, after all. Well, that and also for your safety. Why am I so diligent? Too diligent for a poet, in fact.
So says the person that made zero effort to search for the dragon tears and drank in the tavern all day. Paimon doesn't get it. What part of you is remotely diligent? the top of the tower.
An answer from this world? I'll keep this close.
Oh, we can't advance any further. The ruins seem to be guarded by ancient seals.
Is this the work of Dvalin?
No. These ruins were once part of an ancient city. Dvalin just happens to be nesting in these ruins for now. These ruins even predate the existence of the Four Winds. Mondstadt is a city without a ruler. However, before it was ruled over by a tyrant. Anyway, I'll sing you that story when we have a chance in the future.
The markings on this seal. If my archaeological knowledge is not mistaken, this appears to be a light action. If we retrieve and reintegrate all the parts, we should be able to get it working.
We should be close to completing the ceremony for this actuate. Let's put the last part back and see.